today we'll take a look at the Wesley mission and some of Wesley reports.
It's Waller. I'm taking over this situation. This team is now operating under Suicide Squad's authority. I've recruited some members of Task Force X to assist. Get the job done.
Batman sure doesn't clean up after his own messes, does he?
But why here?
Interesting.
All Paradox entities will be erased.
I'm sorry, but I'm going to have to break the rules this one time. The strength of that blast diffuses proportionally to the mass it encounters.
Mm-hmm.
by the anti-monitor, but why?
Zoom, I won't let you make this paradox worse.
Me? How presumptuous. I'll chase him down, you go on up ahead.
Anti-monitor is sending these things after us. We need to take them on together.
Take them on? You think you can solve the anti-monitor's paradox? You?
Us, together.
That's the worst idea I've ever heard. I'm in. Concentrated paradox energy. Let's see if you can run as fast as well.
Disperse the tendrils, not absorbing too much of their energy.
Thank you.
to, what, take out every individual Paradox dealer?
Well, it's working so far, Professor.
I have to see how you think this will actually solve the Paradox.
Lead the way, Flash.
Could you just... Never mind. I guess that's the best I'll get from you.
Destroyed.
Let me guess, Flash. You teamed up with Circe and now she's betraying you?
I don't think... No, wait. But that's not really Circe.
Too stubborn to sit still.
No, you can't do it. Nothing but something. Besides, I'm not the problem. Again, some sort of escape.
Too stubborn to admit culpability. That's the center of the Paradox Demon Incursion, a confluence of magic, meta, and tech. What's your plan now, Flash?
We push it out of our reality.
I'd rather run over broken glass.